celebration of the spirit of New Orleans, that even though they canceled the parades, we still found a way to celebrate.
It's a classic New Orleans move, you know, when you're knocked down, you get up and figure out a way to make, use creativity to make it a fun experience. I mean, Mardi Gras is families going to parades for us that live here, and so now it's families going to house floats. It's you know, you become the parade instead of watching the parade.